1837, the first possum set foot in New Zealand. He said, "This place looks very nice for a brush-tailed possum. It's paradise. Paradise. Oh, it's great to be a possum in New Zealand. It's great to be a possum in New Zealand." Well, he feasted on trees, he ate snails from the ground. With a kiwi egg, he washed it all down. Ate our native wetter and native bat. Soon the old bush-tailed possum grew very fat, very fat, very fat. Oh, it's great to be a possum in New Zealand. It's great to be a possum. Bushfires and dingoes like his Aussie bros, the possum numbers grew out of control. So the government put a bounty on his head and said, "We want all the possums all dead." You hear me, Fred? Oh, it sucks to be a possum. Sucks to be a possum in New Zealand. And I'll tell you why. The only good possum is a dead possum, so shoot the bastard down. The only good possum is a dead possum, so shoot the bastard down. Shoot him down. Shoot him down. Shoot 'em down. So we trapped them and snared them and smacked them on the head, laid poison on the ground and shot them with lead. We dogged them and ran them over with our cars, and there's still 30 million here. So far, so far, so far. Oh, it sucks to be a possum in New Zealand. It sucks to be a possum in New Zealand. And I'll tell you why. The only good possum is a dead possum, so shoot the bastard down. The only good possum is a dead possum, so shoot the bastard down. The only good possum is a dead possum, so shoot the bastard down. The only good possum is a dead possum, so shoot the bastard down. Shoot him down, shoot him down.